So I don't know if I pushed him off me or he fell off me. Either way, I got on top of him and I pushed his arms apart. And I said,
"Don't flip him over."
I don't remember how I got on top of him. I'm sorry.
That's fine.
But I got on his back and I moved his arms apart because when he was repeatedly hitting me in the face and the head, I thought he had something in his hands. So I moved his hands apart.
So you had him face down then?
Yes, face down, and I was on his back.